In this video, we will discuss a merge sort. Again, merge sort follow a divide and conquer approach like quick sort. So, as we discussed in quick sort, partitioning is the heart of quick sort. Similarly, in merge sort, merging procedure is heart of this merge sort. Okay, so these two are two different shorted arrays, and I want to merge A and B and want to store them in a C in shorted form. Okay, so for that, what will I do? I'll take one pointer I here and I will take another pointer J here. I'll compare A of I and A of J. Okay, if A of I is less than A of J, then I will copy A of I into C. Otherwise, I will copy B of J into C. Okay, so we will compare 2 and 4 as 2 is smaller. 2 is copied into this array C. Then I will increment pointer I. I is now pointing here. Again, I will compare I and J. J is smaller. So, J is copied. Now, J is incremented. Again, we will compare I and J. Still, J is smaller. So, 9 is copied. We will increment J. Now, compare I and J. 10 and 19. 10 is smaller than 19. So, 10 is copied here. Increment I. 18 and 19. 18 is smaller. So, 18 is copied. Increment I. Compare 19 and 20. 19 is smaller, so increment J. Copy 19 into C. Okay, 20 and 25, as I smaller, 20 is copied into this array and I is incremented. Then I and J, 23 and 25, as 23 is smaller, 23 is copied into this. Okay, and now this is remaining, so copy all the remaining elements of any of the array into C last. Okay, so this is 25. So this is nothing but merging procedure, but here I have performed this merging procedure on two different arrays. Okay, and I will store the result into third array. Now, let us discuss how can you perform merging in a single array. Okay. So, as you can see, this is the merging. Okay. And this is my midpoint. Okay. So, I want to merge this two array. Okay. I mean two sub array. Okay. And I will copy that into one additional array B. And again, after performing merging, I will copy all those elements back into array A. Okay. So, like this two array, now these two are my sub array and I want to perform merging on this two sub array. So, here my first list is from L to mid. This is my midpoint. Okay. And my second list is from mid plus 1 to high. Okay. So now again the same procedure, but this procedure is on single array. Okay. So same here I will take I, here I will take J, and I will compare I and J, whichever is smaller I will copy it into this and increment I. Again I will compare this two as J is smaller, I copy that and now increment J, and likewise you can perform merging in a single array. Okay. So 2, 3, then 5, 6, 7, 8, 10 and 12. Okay. So now let us discuss the algorithm of this merging procedure. So we have to pass array, okay, lower bound, higher bound and the mid point. Okay. So I, J, K variable would be required. So I is equal to L. Initially I would be pointing to the lower bound, J would be pointing to the mid plus 1, okay, and K is equal to L. Okay, and we want one more array b with higher bound plus 1, so 0 to 7, so integer b of 8. I have to declare this array. Now, while i is less than mid and j is less or equal h, if a of I, so we'll compare this 2 and 3 and a of j. If a of I is lesser than a of j, 2 is lesser than 3, then we will copy a of I into b of k. And I have used this postfix expression, so later on they both would be incremented. Okay, so 2 is copied into this array and I is incremented and k is also incremented here. If a of I is not smaller than a of j, okay, at that time a of j would be copied into b of k, okay, and then this procedure is repeated until I is less than mid and j is less or equal h. But it may happen that, see, for example, here if there are more number of elements here, then I have to copy all those elements into this list. And remember, we are performing this merging procedure on a shorted arrays. Okay, so see, this sublist 2, 5, 8, 12, shorted, 3, 6, 7, 10, shorted. And now I am performing this merging procedure on two shorted array. Remember this thing very well. Okay. So we have to copy all the remaining elements of any of the array into the resultant array. Okay. So for that I have used this two for loop. It may happen that from this first list some elements may be remaining. So for that I is less than mid, I plus plus, b of k plus plus. So all remaining elements would be copied from a to b. If some elements would be remain here, then all those elements would be copied from a to b, a of j to b. And at last I will copy all those elements of array b into array A, okay, and I will get the resultant shorted elements into array A. I'll copy all these elements into array A, okay. So for that I'll copy all the elements of array B into array A. And remember, this merge sort is not in place sorting. Okay, we have discussed a heap sort. So heap sort is in place sorting. In place sorting, that means we do not require any additional array. Okay, but here in this merging procedure we would require additional array. So this is not a in place sorting example.